All right, I'm back. Should be live. Okay, that's good. So yeah, we're gonna try and do it mainly automated. Oh, loading kind of quick though. Where did so last time it was trio. I did this. I don't know, what was the map just seems. I don't know, the map just seems different for some reason. I don't know, it's weird. Is it? No, it's not been shrunk. I don't know, it just feels different. I suppose. Suppose there. Let's get these ones on this. Let's just get some more local power plants there than this one. Solar panels over here. Oh no, we don't actually have repeat on. I don't know. We have all the engineers on the move. Yeah, so far, so good. So we'll have lots of nukes targeting specific areas, so yeah, so I'll do like my kind of side a bit. Get this one. I missed a bit. Suppose I'll claim all of them. Right. Quite a bit of power now. Right, but this one. Need to get to do some solar panels. Yeah, I'll have the aircraft patrolling. I'll also try and get some T1 engineers to see how that goes. You know, they can reclaim them and also try to repair them. That might go quite wrong, though. Might get blown up too easily. FPS is quite good currently. Yeah, power's slowly, but so the energy spending in the current demand. Right. Beyond all reason. Screw it, it's the bomb. Yeah, TDX is doing a stream soon, or soonish. So that's quite cool, actually. Oh, I forgot to do. The announcement. What about that? Okay, we got two helping out here, so that's nice. Might maybe just get that one to assist him, because he's got quite a few mass points to claim. Well, I don't need metal points, I keep on referring to Supreme Commander 1 and 2, but... I suppose I could claim... I could claim them for now. You know, I could get some extra metal. So yeah, currently, metal and energy is quite good, actually. Wind's dropping a bit. And then he'll have to go back here. I mean, we got 7. Saying, yeah, and I was including that one. Right, okay. Let's get this one to assist to start to build that. So we need tech 2 fairly soon. Yeah, at least we have quite a few engineers helping for that.
Low power.
Power's dropped. But it'll be back up fairly soon. I mean, wind's dropping a bit. We could maybe push those. That's pushing it a bit, really. Starting to stockpile metal. But it says the current demand is 72, but I'm only making 57. But I suppose I'm spending that amount, but... I almost got those solar panels up. I might maybe just get this one. Just to start to build some of these. Just to help him a bit, and then I suppose, yeah, we'll go back to there. Yeah, metal is actually quite good. Get the construction turrets up soonish. Yeah, that was pretty good. 85, 91. Still a few here that I don't have. Yeah, once this first one is up, I can probably start to build gunships. Yeah, we need them fairly soon. So these guys will probably help towards making the gunship factory. Okay, that's good. We have that done. And that should work. Should do it. Get them to assist him. I'll leave those top ones for now, stick. They are at risk. I suppose I could just maybe do them. Maybe just leave. Yeah, okay. Leave it at that. Get more engineers on those. Power is quite good currently, it's just mass which is a little bit bad. Just need a couple more engineers on that. I mean, gunships are actually not too bad. I mean, currently just got one now. Let's build it at a okay rate. Ten engineers, that's not too bad. So yeah, now they might go back to that point, but that's fine. 12. So yeah, we'll have them. We'll have, yeah. Okay, so I just gotta. Which one? No, that's him. So yeah, okay, we have quite a lot on doing that, and now okay, no. Yeah, we'll need construction turrets up fairly soon as well. So yeah, we have the tech ones doing the turrets, then we have the tech twos currently on that. Yeah, we'll need energy storage can be done later. It's not as important. My grace period's gonna end sooner. Yeah, 2 minutes. I mean, don't I add a good rate? Think we have enough on that, so. This one will have repeat on, move there, and then troll. So yeah, they'll go and do that. And it's gonna be kind of slowish for that one with all the things being built currently. I mean, as more as these are built, other things will be sped up. I mean, 17 gunships or 18 now. That's, that isn't too bad. I mean, because I'm. I'm. No, ah, no, wrong. I'm just gonna get some fighters over there.
Stealthy units detected.
I'm just concerned, just in case. I don't need loads to be fair, but it's just in case, really. Problem is, though, I don't know if they might. I don't know if these guys will, like, go off and
detected.
try and destroy all the other wrapped burrows and that. Like, yeah, like, I mean. Mean, I suppose it's fine-ish. It's not like a massive problem. Sorts. I mean, okay, we got. They got one up, which is good.
Stealthy units detected.
Okay, they got. I think they have enough for now.
Stealthy units detected.
Yeah, so far, pretty good actually. I suppose, right, I just
Stealthy
gotta
units
do
detected.
something. Alright, I'm back. Okay, so Queen Hatch is at 8%. So yeah, loads of tech 2 ones, and they're actually doing it fairly quick as well, which is nice. Yeah, they're doing it really quick. Energy's really good as well currently. Yeah,
Stealthy
quite a
units
lot of
detected.
gunships now actually. Problem is, they're starting to get in big chunks, but it will thin out over time. Thank you. I'm gonna get that built next.
Stealthy units detected.
Yeah, so we'll get bombers being built soon, or now.
Stealthy units detected.
We'll have to start getting this one. Let's get nukes. Well, anti-nukes. Oh god. Destroyed a lot of my gunships. Right, yeah, we got plenty there. So that's good. Was this the gunship one? Okay, yeah, it was. This one is gonna have fighters.
Stealthy units detected.
Let's just get a couple on this. Don't need loads.
Stealthy units detected.
Let's get this one. Let's get this one.
Stealthy units detected.
Okay, that should work. This is quite a lot of nukes now. Ah, okay, so they've
stealthy units
detected. They've done that, which is good. That's interesting how I got them to do that one. I mean, I guess that as well. Oh, I need to get the repair pads. That's something I've totally forgot. Now, let's get him to do that now. Are we telling the, we should tell these, this is that. Oh, they've done that already. He can assist them. Guess he can assist them.
Stealthy units detected.
I don't know if the units will go back to what's it called? Going on patrol. I might maybe get the tech ones to assist that. Could do with more. PS, okay, it's remaining good. Well, I do want to make sure. Game, graphics. Okay, yep. That's good. Why am I getting. Oh, wait, was he just. Suppose he was just doing that. Why am I getting a bunch of ones that aren't doing anything? Not really sure why.
Stealthy units
okay,
detected.
This should be making power more stable. And talking about why is I think that was that was a bit random. Now talking about power, I need. I suppose I might actually. I just get some to a system for that. As a whole, my power is
stealthy
quite stable.
Detected.
I mean, I suppose this makes a bit, right? Oh, it's probably one's getting blown up here. So yeah, I suppose there. That's why. But this is quite useful because I'm getting plenty, you know, they're giving me some energy and metal. I'm not a stunned, poor guys. Could maybe put
stealthy
one there.
Units detected. Stealthy units detected.
And some more nukes. Sell the targets for these guys.
Units detected.
Why do I say? Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. See, they've got. Yeah, they've got plenty. Thirty-eight's quite good. Yeah, they're all clumped together around here. I don't think they can actually hatch out. Yeah, my mail is quite good actually. Oh wait, what's this one? Okay, so they were doing all of them. I mean, suppose maybe the more the better for this. Oh damn, they destroyed a lot of my engineers that were grouped.
Stealthy units detected.
Yeah, it does look like they go back to being on patrol. 42 bombers is okay. Okay.
Stealthy units detected. Stealthy units detected.
Yeah, they're building these nuke silos really quick. Might maybe just stop telling him to stop now, because you know,
stealthy units
getting
detected.
Maxed out quite quick. Having a look where all the nukes are going.
Stealthy units detected.
Yeah, we're wiping out that top bit.
Stealthy units detected.
Yeah, power's quite good ish. Yeah, not all of these are getting used. Need more power. Get them to go and assist once these are done. So we've got enough power storage now.
Stealthy units detected.
Flying raptors, but I do have my planes, which aren't lasting very long. But they did the job. Need more nukes.
Nuclear missile launch detected.
Well, they're launching their own nukes now.
Stealthy units detected. Stealthy units detected.
couldn't stand to launch multiple nukes all at the same time.
Nuclear missile launch detected.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to build enough more nukes.
Nuclear missile launch detected.
Queen is almost here.
Stealthy units detected.
So we gotta push more towards that side.
Stealthy units detected.
Now I'm gonna get these couple of nuke silos. Ooh. To mainly target this area.
Detected. Stealthy units detected. Nuclear missile launch detected.
In a bit.
Stealthy units detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Stealthy units detected.
Yeah, screen is being quite persistent. Alright, sending in bombers to finish her off. I need
stealthy units detected.
Need to make bombers a bit quicker as well, actually.
lost.
Queen does seem
stealthy units detected.
A lot more harder to kill than usual. I'm just gonna set the target.
Nuclear missile launch detected.
Yeah. I'm gonna keep on trying to nuke
the area, but detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Stealthy units detected. Nuclear missile launch detected.
I just want to show this name plus vessels. TDX stream will be interesting. Right, which one was... Right, I need to get some over here, actually. I started to push over here a bit more.
Stealthy units detected.
Yeah, the Queen... She did push quite a bit.
Nuclear missile launch detected. Stealthy units detected. Missile launch detected.
A lot of nukes. It's gonna descend us. Yeah, so far. Push them back quite a lot. Which engineer is this? Oh. Oh damn, they've managed to... Damn, they've built a lot of them.
Stealthy units detected. Nuclear missile launch detected.
We need even more loot, you know.
Stealthy units detected.
Build the nukes that quick, we need more. Can never have enough nukes.
Stealthy units detected.
Eighty-two nuke silos. Queen is really tanking.
detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Metal extractor lost. Stealthy units detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Detected. Stealthy units detected. Nuclear missile launch detected.
This isn't, oh no. Oh no 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 please don't. Oh god, that would have been.
Nuclear missile launch detected. Stealthy units detected.
No. Just lost all of that.
Nuclear missile launch detected.
Nuclear my power.
Missile launch detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Stealthy units detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Low power.
Oh god, I've just lost so much.
Nuclear missile launch detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Stealthy units detected.
No, 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 no.
Nuclear missile launch detected.
They just stay there.
Nuclear missile launch
no,
detected.
No, right, bombers. No, 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 no. Oh god, damn it.
Nuclear missile launch detected.
That's the problem when they leak, then
nuclear
you know.
Missile launch detected.
Bombers didn't do it. Damn.
Detected. Stealthy units detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Extractor lost.
Oh. But they got no power.
Lost. Nuclear missile launch detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Nuclear missile launch detected. Warning, your team is down to its last commander. Nuclear missile launch detected. Stealthy units detected.
Well, what's this? I mean, the treasure, but we did quite good. What's this? Yeah. Rest in peace to our base. Alright, I'll just... Alright, I'll be right back. surround. Right, I'm back. Gonna change. Oh, what's this? Skipped frames. That's interesting. Thought I'd fix that. Alright. Should be switching back to Roblox. So, yeah, Andy wants to try and do duo hardcore. I mean, you know, we'll need farm. I'll just equip them. I mean, if I might maybe take medic for now. I mean, and I think it could work if I farm for quite a bit, because soldier will do balloons and also hidden, so it's just wave 14. I need to get two engineers ideally. I'll just keep the elevator. Yeah, I think we could win. And I suppose Excel more. Unless, I don't know if turret's better than with an accelerator now. I mean, we could have ranger, but I mean, pursue, I don't have will access around. No, it's hopefully we shall win. Hopefully. No skip frames. You know, it's a bit weird when that has happened. I'm doing that TDX stream soon. Just making sure Steam isn't doing any downloads. Nope. This is just where I got a couple of skipped frames. Yeah, I may have to go back to using the software encoder, maybe. It's taking more than it should. Right, I'm in. Take no damage so far, which is quite nice. It costs 2.1k per level 2 engineer. I don't necessarily need a level 2 engineer though, it's just leads. Could just place level zeros, but level ones would be better. Slightly more damage. That's something I forgot. If it. Hope it does. Oh. That's good. I mean, if I get all these level 4, that's 1k, then I get at least maybe I get at least 5 level 2s, that's 1250 per wave. That's good. Then I can basically, then yeah, I could get an engineer every 2 waves, 1 level 2. Okay, we can tank those ones. Yeah, we should be fine for wave 10. However, he's got to go through all of these ones as well. I might maybe get an engineer now actually to help out. Thought I should be getting some money from these kills. Alright, so I'll just help out for those guys a bit. Fine, enough for them. One HP. Damn, that was very close. One HP. No, but I need to farm slightly more. Okay, that's good. This should be fun. I mean, one engineer I think can actually handle all of these guys for this map anyway. Enough for level 2. It's quite a lot of these guys. Okay, fine now. Ish. Now, these two engineers should just about handle these leads. Okay, that's fine. I mean, just about for the third tower there, which is nice. That was close. It would be quite funny if we actually win while on 1 HP. We could maybe die here. Forgot about this wave. We have 4 engineers. That was close. I need the other 2 engineers soon. So these guys later for excels and engineers. I suppose commander DJ and then I suppose medics there. We might be able to pull this off. I mean, his fire rate is, well, is actually quite fast. 0.1 for level 3. Mate. I mean, I'll be able to place another engineer. Okay, that's good. We managed to pull that off. I mean, gold, so I mean, because pursuit won't. Okay, so we have D juice, that's good. Bit more range. I'll farm a little bit, but I'll try and get these engineers level 3. Now we'll up a little bit for shadow bosses. Alright, okay, so I won't farm now. I'll try and get these guys level 3. Alright, one's level 3. Okay, that was actually fine. But only just. I've got 3 more soon. Two level 3 now. Might be able to kill both. Okay, we got one level 4. Okay, okay, that's good. Bit more fire rate. Oh, close. No. Oh, damn. Okay. It's close. Alright, let's go back. Wait, I did switch to Roblox. Yeah, it was. Right. Back to the VIP. I mean, turret has hidden, but I think it's... I'm not entirely sure when. Yeah, that is also true, turret. Does also have lead. Okay. Gets it on level 2. Yeah, if we have 10, I'll try and get a engineer level 2. Wait, what was that on the other one? Oh yeah, I don't really know what that is, but yeah, random ads. Oh yeah, didn't Aerophobia have that? I swear for a update. Oh yeah, well, in another game, I don't actually know what it is. But, yeah, it's promoting it. So let's see if we can win. I don't know why the camera angle's going a bit weird. I do need to play Aerophobia again. Many players, it's still quite popular. Actually loaded relatively on time for once. This means I'll be ahead of my farming more. Yeah, I wonder if TDS will do summer skins again. Quite cool. Yeah, hope they make a skin for Pursuit soon. Considering it got buffed. Yeah, I'll keep on farming for now. You know, somewhere I'm with, they'd all stop farming and start saving for Engineer. So it needs to be level 2 as well for wave 10. Might maybe set Engineer to strongest, maybe for wave 10. So will mean they'll target the Hiddens more. Rather than the hefties. Only 5 off. Mean, suppose I could just get engineer now, I guess. Reduce the tanking a bit. Only by a bit, though. So 975 is what I need. Right, 550. So yeah, I should have enough. My engineer is on strongest currently. Yeah, okay, just a little bit more. Right, 5 more. Right. Level 2 engineer. Put it back to first now, actually. Yeah, wave 13. Might need another one, maybe. That's quite good. Yeah, I suppose I should place it now, actually. Okay, can place one just under. Right, I have enough for level 2. Alright, I'm just gonna have farm level 2 as well. Level 3 gold soldiers, that's quite good. Maybe we'll skip frames, nope. But yeah, with 17, I'll need more. Yeah, fifth wave 25. If I just try and get all my engineers level 3 as well. That's earning a good amount currently. Four engineers so far now. Another gold soldier, so that's good. We should be okay. Didn't get too far. And I need to farm a little bit. $11k for level 4, damn, that's very expensive. Oh yeah, that is pretty good. It's wave 19, I only have 5 engineers, so I didn't realize it was already wave 19. 5, I mean, suppose maybe just wanna. I know, hey. I'll farm slightly more. I haven't seen you for quite a while now, actually. It's been quite a while since this tedious news. News setting menus. Mappable hotkeys. That's actually quite nice. Done so to change the hotkeys. Yeah, it did used to do quite a lot of tedious. Yeah, that is kind of the same for me. Don't do it as much as could upgrade, I suppose. But yeah, after that, I should. It's some of the engineers level 3. Yeah, I've been kind of doing some other tower defense games a bit. Do it now and then, but not as much. That's 1.5k per wave. Suppose save. Yeah, for the first shadow boss, we should be okay. He only gets up to like there. Good. Depends if you can. I mean, I've got 3 engineers level 3. I was hoping I could get more. Alright. Let's get this one next. These should all be targeting Shadow Boss. Oh. Now that was close. I need to set these guys back to first. this upgraded. I just need to get the farms level 3, and then I'm done for farming. So there's no point going further. Alright, all my farms level 3, so I'm done. Right, I need to get these guys level 4. Yeah, we do have pursuit, which will be quite handy for leads. Right, fallen titan. That's pretty good. Oh, wait. Okay, we can tank that one. Yeah, hidden is still a slight problem. That'd be pretty painful. I mean, we do have pursuit, but it won't be the exact same, though. And I've currently got two of my engineers level 5. Okay, nice. We have DJ Booth maxed. We got two waves now to thingy. I'm gonna get suit level 4 actually. Okay, nice. Have accelerator down. Yeah, there's another wave where there's loads of lead balloons plus circuits that get sped up. That could be painful. So I'll get a medic, gravedigger just to help out. I'll only get one medic for now. Yeah, almost all of my engineers are level 5, which is nice. Not sure if we need them actually maxed for lead balloons though. I might maybe get suit level 4 as well. But yeah, we're fine here. But he has no. Oh, no, he doesn't have his eyes. Alright, one engineer maxed. Alright, lads. Or is it wave 40? It's either wave 38 or 40. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay then, I suppose once command is done, it'll be Excels. This is very good. $32k damage. Getting closer. But if the path was a bit bigger, it'd be a bit more easier. We'd have to walk more to give our towers more chance. So yeah, only one more to make level 6. Right, this is the last engineer. we're in. So now, I just need to do suits now. And also medics. Yeah, it'll just make normal cowboy really bad. Uh-oh, circuit. Gonna speed them up. Molten boss. I mean, it's almost wave 50 and I haven't. Okay. Gold soldier bait. I mean, I've only maxed two of the pursuits. I haven't even maxed my excels. I mean, at least we have two done, I suppose. I mean, he'll give us quite a lot of money, actually. We also have a Fallen Swordmaster to go through. He'll give us quite a bit. And also Fallen King. Getting a bit close. Okay, it's good you're back. But yeah, we've done pretty good so far. Wave 46. Hopefully, we shall win. Once I've done my pursuits, I'll do my accelerators. 7 out of 10. Suits. It's done pretty good. I know, being hardcore. Oh, he's missed. Yeah, if he does do that though, then yeah, we will die. Unless pursuits can catch up. Never got past. I mean before you could skid to wave 50 solo when Gold Cowboy was good, but you wouldn't be able to beat it. Yeah, it does have pretty good range. Yeah, I don't know if we'll have time for another round though today. Almost 40 down, that is pretty good. With DJs. Very nice. That's 8. I mean, with hardcore, there is one good strat which would guarantee a win with 3 players. Well, as long as it's followed properly, I can give you. I think it should still be there. So. Well, I must have changed the commands. I'll find it later, but it is a good strand. It should still can it not be placed? That's annoying. It should still work actually. Strat I'm all about. Yeah, it should still work. I was stunned. There isn't, yeah, I could just always sell and place medic, I suppose. Place a couple accelerators over here. Yeah, I mean, when it was my first time doing strats, I wasn't the best with them. I was kind of newer to hardcore as well, as a whole. My problem is I always load in late and it's really annoying. So I've tried a lot of things. I don't really know why. I mean, my internet speed is also quite good. Well, and it's only this game that has it. I mean, Tower Blitz is a bit, but it's not as bad. It's like only these two games that have this issue. I mean, this map is like kind of easier, you know, it's a square and they go around twice. I'm gonna have to start selling my farms now, actually. Alright, Fallen King. This one down. We don't have Ranger, but we should be fine, hopefully. I mean, I could have swapped Ranger for Medic, but having Medic is quite useful. So I'll put those three there. Already maxed on them. Suppose I'll just suppose medic maybe, I guess. These ones will of course. I'll move those ones later. I'll do a bit of damage at least. This will be the moment of truth where we win duo hardcore. It's my first duo hardcore win if we do, which is quite nice. Oh wait, this engineer was level 5 that this whole time. Oh, yeah, it's good thing that I checked it. Stuns. Wrong tower. Okay, they're gone. Okay, we're about half. Okay, looking good so far. I'm just gonna speed up slightly. That's good. Yeah, I do need to try and do Lost Souls Stratless. I haven't actually done that yet. Yeah, I'm getting lag, which is really annoying. That was close though. He sent some other stuff. Yeah, that was pretty close. Yeah, I suppose they need more souls and suits at the back. Only 120 gems though for getting that far. Yeah, TDX is doing a stream soon, which is nice. So that'll be interesting. Yeah, I don't have time to do another round. Yeah, I want to check out this keybind, but actually, do that, then I'll have to go. But yeah, we'll have to try and do that again, actually. We were very close. Yeah, Gold Soldier is very good. Right, okay, so this is removed, added. Scalp plushie. I'll ask actually useful if they've fixed that. Alright, keybinds. Okay, they need one for doing commander though. It's a tower one. Okay, that makes sense. Upgrade tower E cell. I'm gonna change that to T because in another game cell is T. It'll just make sense. I was gonna actually customize it. How loud do they sound? Oh no, they sound about right. What else? Graphics. I mean, I swear I've done all these, but I mean, I wonder if having that disabled made me load in quicker. I mean, I seem to be lagging here. I mean, let me just check out Steam. Nope, Steam isn't doing anything. Let's just check my internet just in case that's not good currently, but download seems stable at around 50. Could be better, but you know, 50, 52. Okay, 50. Upload. Upload doesn't seem as good, only 12. 13. That seems good. Yeah, I'm looking forward to the TDX stream. Yeah, that looks quite good. Yeah, at least they've added keybinds. That's actually something quite useful. They just need one for Commander, really. I mean, that would be quite useful. But I mean, if they fixed, where is it? But if they fixed this, then it shouldn't be as bad. It is quite annoying when you're trying to do that. Yeah, well, let's see how much this scalp plushie is actually. Oh wait, freezer. Oh, so it looks like they're working on freezer. Yeah, I'll go to the TDX shop. Oh no, that's not it. I've got to do it from Twitter. Another. What's this video? That's like 23 quid. No, it's 33 or well, 34 quid. It's quite a lot of money. I mean, you do get a skin, but it's still quite a lot of money for one. I mean, I could buy like a couple of games with that. Yeah, social feed, I think. No, it's just a video. Yeah, at least that's quite good. I don't know what this is exactly, but yeah. I mean, that's what the actual scalp plushy tower looks like. It doesn't look too bad. Yeah, we'll have to go now, really. I might be on tomorrow. I mean the bar round was okay, I suppose. Didn't get as far as we hoped, but yeah, it wasn't too bad. Yeah, I'll have to go now. See ya. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream, and I'll see you.